Welcome to SwitchSmart. SwitchSmart was developed for the engineering and electronic service tech community that are in academia or new to the electronic industry. If you've ever looked at a switch's datasheet, chances are you've come across the term operating force or actuation force. Well, in the switch world, they mean the same thing. Let's explore. So, what does operating or actuation force actually mean? Well, it refers to the amount of force applied to the switch's actuation mechanism to change the motion or cause the contacts to snap over. Or even more simply put, how hard you have to press the switch to make it work. For this example, let's say we have a simple off-on latching switch. When the actuator is pressed with a certain amount of force, the switch changes from the off position to the on position. In many types of switches, an audible sound can be heard as the force suddenly fluctuates from off to on or vice versa. The amount of distance the actuator moves before changing the state is called travel, and you can learn more about this here. In most cases in the switch industry, you'll see actuation force measured in grams or GF, gram force. However, it can be measured in any force unit, newtons, ounces, pounds, etc. It all depends on the final application and what number is easiest to read. For example, 1 newton roughly equates to 102 grams. But if you want to be really specific, 101.9716213. But who wants to say that? So, for larger switches, like anti-vandals, you might see an actuation force written as 4 newtons. But for small attack switches, you might see it written as 350 GF plus or minus 100 GF. What that means is the 350 GF is the nominal actuation force. The plus or minus 100 means there's a tolerance of 100 grams. Because every part might be slightly different, it may function at 250 or 400 grams. Thank you for watching. Go to eSwitch.com to watch more of the SwitchSmart series. Feel free to comment as well as share SwitchSmart with all your colleagues. Maybe you have a suggestion for the next SwitchSmart topic. Our ears are always open. Thanks again.